Okay. Now on to episode 1, season 2. Serial Killer Lee is now dead. Serial Killer Clement. Okay, we don't get a preview of what happened before, but that's okay. Story, but I don't know. I think it's working. Because I'm not wearing that sweater, so I don't know. I still have my dress on. From the old.
What do you think?
Oh, Midge, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Let's do it. I have no idea what they're talking about.
Come on, Krista. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine,
we need multiple Omids in the world.
Omid the second.
No.
Omid is a good name. I like it.
You have a lot.
Thank you, Clementine.
You always agree with him.
Because I'm always right.
We need Omids everywhere. An island filled with them.
You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously, especially little Omid's future.
You'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
Why?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay.
Why? Like, I get you have to look out for...
Hello?
Be a lookout, but like, I'd stick by somebody. I wouldn't even, like, care. Like, we... Okay. Let me turn this up a bit. It's really low for me. Like, I wouldn't even care. I wouldn't do separate bathrooms with my friends. I'd stick together. Go to the bathroom with them. You know what I mean?
Phew.
Phew. It stinks.
What's that?
Oh! Forget it.
Pretty normal to me.
Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up.
Are you sure? Our face sure looks good. Everything's dirty. F. There's a little writing that just says F on the wall.
F.
Better.
K.
The lid was on, so that got spilled. I don't know, would it roll like right here? It looked like it rolled. Okay. What?
You.
Yep, might as well not drink it anymore. Okay, was nobody looking out for. Like, nobody was keeping watch? I got sandals, damn. Don't put your foot in the toilet. They always do. Ugh, you idiot. You had to drop your weapon on the sink. You couldn't just take the weapon with you in the bathroom? There we go. The old foot in... toilet. Oh man, I'm so scared.
I see you.
Okay, goodbye.
Get out of there.
Bye.
You're not fooling me.
Bye.
Come on out now.
No, I'm a mute. I no speak of English.
What are you doing? Get out here.
I'm taking a dump. Standing up.
You got anything on you?
Drugs.
Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
I got drugs. Mute Clementine. I got weed. I got all the good
I'm
stuff.
Serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Just walk away.
Just walk away.
Whatever. Give me that hat.
No.
Not my D hat.
Where'd you get it?
Da-da.
I asked you a question.
I killed someone for
it. I killed someone for it.
You? Killed? Just give it to me.
You haven't killed... It's like, what? Alright, that was completely out of character.
Junk, junk, junk.
I killed someone for
it. Look at all this junk.
His name was Lee.
Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch.
She doesn't even aim the gun right.
It's you're just a little fish.
This is so...
You gonna cry, little fish?
Stereotypical.
This your daddy? What a bozo.
Jesus. You had to kill me. You couldn't kill someone else. This is why we stick together in bathrooms. We don't go separate. Is that a heart in the background? That's fucking. Oh!
I didn't mean to! I didn't mean to!
Killer.
I didn't mean to!
Damn.
Can you hear me? Help me.
Shouldn't he be turning now? Or. Clementine. Clementine, why did you leave your gun? I guess no more Omids in the world today.
Krista, talk to me.
Okay, so is it 16 months later, or did that take place? I don't. Never mind. Or has it been 16 months?
Once this will never work.
The first day of the zombie apocalypse.
Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. More smoke than flame.
It's okay. I can wait.
All we do is wait. And for what? You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
I die. I get it.
Omid said that...
I know what Omid said.
I didn't mean to. I was like in combo.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
Is it safe
there?
Safer than here because of the cold, or so they say. We just need to keep moving north.
So who says this? So they say, who says it? Like, do we say it? Have we met somebody that said it? I keep questioning logic.
I wish Omid was here.
Oh, she looked pissed.
Now I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Maybe I should just said leave. My backpack. Look how girly it is. So depressing. My butterfly. What are all that? My English not good right now. It's like a squirrel or a rabbit. That's a rabbit. Okay. Whoa!
Enough. The flames are too low.
Okay. I take this.
This might burn.
It is wood though, so it will burn. This might burn. Why would I want to burn any of the pictures? That's depressing. More angry people? More angry adults. Yelling at each other. Oh! I'm scared! Where'd you go?
Don't fucking lie to us. Who do you think you're fooling?
Oh god.
Give us the truth and you don't get hurt.
Fucking with me?
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
He's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
What the fuck?
It's just me.
Come on, guys. She's not saying.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone?
No.
What the
Krista,
fuck?
Krista, run!
Hey!
Oh my god, they got her. I could hear it. They like tackled her and shot her. Go, 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 go.
Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker.
I'm just a little fucking kid.
Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it.
Fuck off. Piss off! Die.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Jesus is not kidding. Jesus is pissed.
Leave me alone!
Stop fucking running! It's warming! Ow! Fuck! Ow! Ow! Let go, you little bitch! Jesus Christ!
He's just gonna kill me.
Come out of there!
Where are your friends? Like, oh, never mind.
Jesus, are you fucking kidding me?
You said that twice. I don't think Jesus wants you to kill me. Hey, sacrifice. Bye. Damn, that zombie really punched him. Hey, look, it's Ben's sweater. Oh, meh. Throw the rock. I think that went well. Yeah, that went pretty well. Much around. Except for a shit boat. It doesn't seem there's a lot of pointing clicking. What happened to my bag? Oh, I guess I didn't take it with me like before.
Krista, are you there?
Oh, I think she's dead. Ooh, a grave. Go faster. A recent grave. Oh, whoa. That's weird. What? That looks like it's been dead for like ever. Alright, let's go. Let's run to the woods. Going on an adventure. Oh. Shucks. I hope nobody jumps out and scares you. Talk about things, since the game is so quiet about things. Actually, I have nothing to talk about. Oh wait, I have lots of things to talk about. But then again, I don't really want to talk about the things that I talk about. I think something's going to get me. Maybe I'll have something, something to talk about when I talk about the things that I talk about. Oh, jeez, I'm so scared. Ooh. Yeah, let's walk closer to it. We don't know what it is. Oh my god, it's a rat.
It's okay, boy. It's okay.
Rabies!
Sam. Well, nice to meet you, Sam.
A dirty dog.
What's he doing? Sam! Sam! Where are you going? Wait up!
Don't do it! It's a trap! Clementine! It's a dog! He's working for the zombies.
Hello?
It's my zombie. He says hi.
Looks pretty run over. But you never know.
Ooh, look at the bus car.
Let's look around for some food.
I can rely on you, right? Right? Looks like a doesn't really look the 70s car. That'd be kind of funny.
Looks
if we
like
time travel.
I hope they left some food behind somewhere.
That doll looks like Bonnie.
Nothing edible.
I don't know if they're referencing Bonnie there. Flying disc. I don't want to. Barbecue. A cooler. A soda can might be in here.
Ugh, God.
Yeah.
I am so sick of that smell.
What, rotten food or rotten dead people? What was inside of it? Okay, trash. That might have food, right? People are very wasteful. I should know.
Well, here we go.
I saw a kid leave like a half of a pizza yesterday. He ate like two pieces of pizza.
Oh my god. Thank you. Look, Sam. A can.
That rhymes.
Now I just need something to open it with.
I'm glad it's not as laggy as it was last time I played this game.
Find anything yet?
Find anything yet? Find anything yet? Find anything yet? Find anything yet? Find anything yet?
Can't you find food, like, just like that?
Yeah. Sounds so bitchy.
Good boy. Good boy.
Find anything yet? Can't you just, like, find food, you dumb animal? I mean, you're a dog, so you can smell
food,
right?
It's not much
food,
of a tent
right?
anymore.
Because you have a
scavengers
nose.
Tore it apart.
God. Stupid ass dog.
Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell.
Oh gee, how is? I think
maybe
so.
Maybe we better not wait around to find out.
Oh my god. Oh, it's a can. It's probably empty. Let's look at the barbecue. Find anything yet?
What's the matter, Sam?
What's the matter, Sam? Oh, you see something.
We have to be quiet.
see that walker before?
It's okay. He's dead. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart. He's not. We're smarter than all of them.
Just like what Lee said, huh? Oh, it's on.
Stand back, okay?
It's alive. You didn't hit it too hard. Sit, boy. Dead. How many times do I have to do this? All right, it's dead. I see its brain. Whoa, zombies have brains?
We just have to stay out of their reach.
Oh my god, that was dumb. Give it to me. Right?
Still pretty sharp. Okay, well, now we're getting somewhere.
Right, boy? I'm gonna name you Brown. Changing your name to Brown.
Please don't be bad.
Well, usually cans are pretty good. It lasts for like 10 years, I think. Ages. Because they're super duper sealed. Oh, great. My favorite. White beans. I'll feed you later. I don't want to feed you. Don't beg.
Hey, don't beg. I'll give you whatever's left, okay?
Yeah, I need my strength a little bit more. Okay. Oh god, it's getting pissed. Okay, you can have the food! Oh Jesus Christ! It's not like I was not gonna give you the food. See? I needed more. You were gonna kill me. Oh god, what happened? Aww. I got bit pretty hardcore. Oh no. No way. Oh god, no. I gotta kill it. Oh, Jesus Christ, oh no. I can't, no. Jesus, no.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Oh, there goes the dog species. The last dog on Earth just died. Ugh. Why do we feel sleep? We always feel a lot worse when an animal dies than a human. I don't know. Do you think when like animals see us die, they feel sadder when they feel more sad? And seeing like their own kind die too. maybe. I don't make any sense right now. Well, I'm screwed. I'm in the middle of the forest. No hope. It's gonna be cool. Clementine. Ben again. He's back. Get up and fight. How can I run? Oh my god. What am I supposed to do? Fuck. Oh jeez, who did that? Oh my god, thank you! You saved me! Kill him? Thanks. Where'd you guys come from? Is this out of the blue?
Come on, kid.
I just happened to walk and you were there. Oh my god, marry me. Save me. Save me. We can be lovers.
I think we're safe.
Yeah. About that.
Yeah. Yeah, we're good.
Hmm?
Hey, you all right?
I think so.
I don't know. I got a bit, but okay. I'm fine. Yeah!
What are you doing out here?
Being carried is
fine.
Where
are the people you're with? There's no chance you made it this long on your own. I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mention what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low.
Everybody's hungry.
They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well,
not really.
I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Luke!
Hi. I'm Clementine.
It's nice to meet
Short
you, Clementine.
For- Plan.
For now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some. Oh shit!
Oh,
what?
Thanks.
What is it?
All She's... right, drop me.
She's been bit, man. Fuck.
I want a divorce
fuck,
right
fuck,
now.
Fuck, what are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Oh, but before
Come
that,
on, kid.
Before
we just
that.
Saw you with those lurkers back there.
It was. I swear.
Swearing doesn't make something so.
No. I'm telling you the truth. Please.
Pinky swear. I do all the swearing. Swears. Please, I'm just a little girl. I'm only 5 years old.
All right. Let's see.
Whoa. Hey, watch yourself.
I'm
hey, don't look at me like
old.
That. You're the
Fuck
one that's
it.
Bit here, okay?
I'll screw off, Luke.
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, it could be a dog. Hard to say.
Oh, come
so where'd
on.
This dog go?
Oh, come on. Look how wide
the one
it
that
is.
Did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Serious.
I killed it.
I killed
what?
It.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and
hey,
you just kill
it?
Hey,
it could have been a zombie
what would you
dog.
Have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
It was a zombie dog, okay? And then they're like, shit.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth?
No.
You look me in the eyes when you answer.
Of course I am.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
You could just... I don't know.
Come on.
I should have stood by myself. I should have died in that woods ages ago.
Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine.
Oh, you know, I'm just dying.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Oh my god,
don't worry,
you jerk. It's okay, I divorced you hours ago.
Oh, shit.
Now you care. Now you care. Ugh, where am I? Am I in heaven?
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked. Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I need a dog.
Oh my fucking fuck.
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa, what the fuck?
You idiot. Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard that.
You're the one telling me to
fucking
shoot.
The ones
everybody
in the
just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I just need a doctor.
You
and then I'll go.
Me.
I don't want my arm to get infected.
None of us want to get infected. That's the point.
We got a doctor right here.
Cause
he'll have a look.
Nick.
Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
It was just for like 10 minutes I was alone. Carlo? Carlo? Oh, my arm.
It's okay.
Okay.
Go ahead, he's a doctor.
That's what they all say. That's what I would say if this shit went down. I'm a doctor.
That must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you
doctor,
get put down.
You wouldn't
end
know
of story.
The difference.
I'm not going through this again. No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off.
How about
I know
no?
That worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
How about no?
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that. I would, if it means saving her life.
Then what? How would we know it worked? Just let Carlos have...
I'm just a little girl. I'm not gonna hurt anyone. I promise you, it was just a dog bite. That's all it was.
I'm gonna look at Alan.
Who's she?
Because I think Luke is on my side.
What I say, stay inside.
Sarah. I remember Sarah.
Really, really hurts. And it's only gonna get worse.
A dog, you say?
Do you think it could have had rabies?
Out here? Who knows? Right now, that's the least of your concerns.
I'm no doctor or nothing. I'm good with whatever you decide. But maybe we should be sure before we go off and do something crazy. I'm just saying.
Yeah. Listen to him.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that? Could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
But I hurt. I mean, come on, you can't tell the difference between a dog and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
A zombie still has like all that stuff inside the cabin.
We could probably get by with
circular shape.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite.
A dog bite.
Turns out you're telling the truth. Clean it, stitch it up for you in the morning.
It's like so long. Okay, it's so long and has lots of more teeth than the zombie.
It's the best we're gonna get.
Does zombies still have human teeth?
Finger off the trigger, son.
Thank you, son. Don't be like that, man.
And you guys suck.
Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
You know, I bet Kaja would know.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see
the difference between the zombie and the dog bite.
Maybe you could let me go?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
Oh, what would it take for you to love me? I hope you're happy with this. That gun is really shaky. Please wait, no, no, no. Something.
Why are we doing this? Fucking dumb. Because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. Fine.
I'm gonna die here. You know what? Fuck this shit. I'm gonna grab a hammer. Or not. Fuck this shit. I'm gonna grab the hammer. Haha! Oh, come on. Nothing. Hey, look, a hole.
Not much left in here.
I
guess if
that.
I have to, I can use this for stitches. Freedom, I can smell it. It tastes so good. They have a doctor. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
Yeah, a really good doctor that can tell the difference between a dog and a walker. I wonder what happens if you get caught. Screen door, bitches. Open the front door, bitches. Oh, man.
It makes me feel like a fucking idiot when we're not on the same page.
We are on the same page.
Not out there, we weren't. Not about the girl. I saw you get soft.
What do you want me to do, Beck? Put a bullet in her?
I want you to think about our family first.
It's all I think about. So don't give me any shit.
I need some air.
Hey, she hates me. But you don't, right? Hey.
What the hell are you doing?
My name is Clementine. I'm 11 years old. And it left me in
and left me in the shed.
Because you got bit.
Will you please help me? I need to fix my arm.
Are you out of your mind?
Please
even if you ain't bitten by some lurker, which you probably are, you can't be here.
I only 11 years old.
Get back into that shed and Carlos will take care of you in the morning.
I'm sorry I bothered you.
I'm sorry I bothered you.
I don't have anyone who will help.
Come on now, don't get upset like that. I'm serious. You need to get out of here.
I saw when everyone was arguing. You wanted to help.
I just Clementine. I have no
one. Look, you gotta get out of here before my wife finds you. I'm serious. You gotta go.
Please help me.
Please help. Please.
Please help me.
I'm not gonna cry. I'm just
I'm not
tired.
I'm just tired.
You're not with Carver.
No.
And you didn't get bit by a dead person.
No.
No.
Forget it.
I'll do anything I can
to help your situation. Anything.
Except leave me alone.
Except me.
I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
I'm screwed if anyone finds out I did this. You understand?
Yes.
What do you mean?
The cut on my arm needs to be cleaned and stitched.
Stitched? I ain't doing that.
I'll
figure it out on my own.
Alright, look. I don't know what I can find. We're short on bandages. I might be able to find something clean that will work.
Oh, thank you, mister.
I need something
you're
to clean
such
down.
A nice person.
And a needle and thread could help, too.
I don't even know where to look.
You're
Carlos
so
has medical supplies on lockdown. We don't got much these days.
Well, whatever you can get, I'll find the rest on my own.
My name is Clementine. I'm only 3 years old. My daddy, his name is Lee.
I found you some bandages.
Sometimes.
And I got you a juice box.
Oh my god, a juice box? Oh, you're the best daddy.
Harvin, house meeting in 5 minutes.
Oh, okay, thanks.
Now you need to go.
Goodbye, new daddy. My name is Clementine. I'm gonna go open the front door. That was a dumb idea. I should burn in hell for that. My name is Clementine. Sometimes when nobody's looking at me, I like to flip them off. No, those zombies. They heard the gunshots, but did they
go to the house where the gunshot was at?
No!
They're not that smart. But sometimes zombies are very smart. And, they can smell you, and they see that you're not covered in blood, so they know that you're not a zombie. And they want to, eat you.
What the fuck was that sound? Oh my. Some weird shit's going on tonight. Ha ha. I'll stab you. Ha ha.
Ow.
Mission accomplished.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Oh, man. Look at all that wine right there. I guess I'm going in.
Oh, boy. Well, it looks like there's nobody around. Yes, I'm okay.
Ha! Oh, they're right there. Let's check it out.
Could be, we don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right. Whoever she is, they'll probably come looking for her.
Great. They show up and we've got her locked in the shed.
You think we should bring her in here?
No, I'm just saying it wouldn't look too good.
It's just a precautionary measure. Anyone else would be the same.
You really think Carver would come after us?
You think he wouldn't?
He's not exactly the type to let things lie.
I'm just wondering if I'm gonna get caught eventually.
I really don't give a damn.
Alvin.
What? I don't.
Okay. Okay. Maybe it's time to stop sneaking.
What were we supposed to do? Huh? Leave her out there to die?
Better her than us. You'd have done the same, Nick.
It wasn't the brightest idea.
Oh, finally right to work, huh? Let's try to just get a neon sign so I can
hurt her. Oh, I want to listen.
Where are you going, hon?
I want to get my sweater.
Oh, fuck.
We'll be done in a minute.
I want to get my sweater. Alright, let's just go. I wonder how many times I can do that, though. You know? Because the game is totally telling you to, like, stop.
Oh my gosh! These sounds are so loud. Oh, man. I don't know why I heard that. What the bathroom? I like the bathroom. Sometimes, like, I clean my face in the bathroom. I got all the dirty germs.
Like a doctor. We need a doctor. Oh, fuck. Oh, hide.
Oh, boy, where did we hide? Oh, let's hide in the shower. Never find me here. I'm in here. I gotta go potty. Daddy reminded me of my birthday cake. They had candles on them. I think they had about like 3 candles. Oh my.
Shh. You're not supposed to be in here.
Can you help me?
Hi. Can you please help me?
I'm not supposed to talk to you either, but like, you know, I break the rules because I'm a rebel.
What are you reading? A book? What book? I like books.
I like a lot of
it's
books.
It's called The Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body fractures. Cool. What happened to you? A dog bit me. It sounds scary.
Oh yeah, it was really scary. You know what? Your dad didn't fucking care.
Dad didn't care if it hurt or not. He's willing to let me die. That's not true. Has
your dad
die
is
before?
Evil.
I don't know. Not on purpose. I don't know. You can help, you know. I just need something to clean it. I bet it would be with the rest of your medical supplies. Yeah, it is. I'll help you. Good. Thank you.
find you. I'm Sarah.
Oh, I really don't care.
Hi there.
Hi there! Hold there.
Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay.
We're not the same age.
And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to be my friend. And then I'll be sweet.
Yes.
We're be your friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other no matter what. Do you promise or not?
Okay, okay.
Alright, fine. I get it.
I promise.
I need you. Pinky promise.
Oh, I miss Pinky promising. And then you get old.
Pinky swears forever.
That's bullshit.
I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a gun. Let me look around.
What do you mean, Pinky promise?
Like, one day I'm gonna kill you.
I Pinky promise.
That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't.
Thanks, Sarah.
What a dumb bitch. I got all the medical supplies. Cause I'm cute.
Hello. Has anybody seen my spear? How can I be a spear hunter without my spear? Ooh. A gold watch. Damn.
I'll go borrow it for like a day.
I like a board game. Is it Candyland? I guess not. Okay, fuck that. Right in the middle of the stairs.
Oh boy, let's listen.
Don't you get eaten alive?
And you're telling us it was a dog?
Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but look, for whatever reason.
Okay. Well. I made it. I teleported. I made it and I teleported. I got all these special ingredients. Prepare yourself. Okay, first we do this. Whee! Or do I stitch first and then do that? I don't remember.
Okay, I'm good. I'm fine.
Now the fun part.
And do the... Oh, God. I'm going. Was it like fishing stream? That is way too hard to do in real life. I'll tell you that much.
No. Just like last time. Just how Krista showed me.
Oh, come on, Clem. Come on, Clem, take it like a guy. Or as somebody once told me, you're still alive, right? I'm like, yeah.
Why are you screaming? You're still alive.
No shit. Don't worry, Clem. At least you're still alive. I mean, you're cutting yourself, but, you know, putting that old needle through your vein.
Hey, it's okay.
At least it's not a, ew, that's gross. Looks like meat. Is it over yet? One more. Make it quick. Get it in. Ooh. Come on. Get it. Alright, now cut that fucking thread. Cut it. Okay, I guess you already cut it. They thought about it, they were like, wait a second, she's supposed to cut it. Mm-hmm.
Good enough.
Yum. More. Oh gee, I hope a zombie doesn't grab it. Oh gee. Piss off. Okay, my mouse wants to go this way. Piss off. Go away. Oh yeah, nailed it. Throw that brick. Hey, asshole. Get hammered. Other side, Clementine.
Holy shit. What
the? Oh, you heard that. We didn't hear me sneak around, huh?
How the hell did it get in here?
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
Can I please come inside now? Please.
You patched yourself up? Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a babe.
I did. I took stuff. And I'm sorry.
I really am.
And you think you can trust her?
God damn it, don't even start. Maybe you would have done the same if you were half as tough as this little girl. So just save it.
Oh, yeah.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
Yes. Starving.
Can I have McDonald's? I really, really want, like, a hamburger.
This might hurt a little.
Ow. How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof.
Woo! Through the roof!
Yeah, I hope you feel guilty. All of you.
Because I'm only 2 years old.
I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I don't have a papa, so fuck off.
You have nothing to say for yourself? We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us.
Oh, whoops.
I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, but once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. She knew how bad the world is. What it's really like out there.
She's overprotected.
She would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left. And I would ask that you stay away from her.
I'm sorry. I didn't know.
It's okay. You're forgiven. Just don't make any more mistakes.
I mean, I'll try not to.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry.
Aw, look, always thinking of me. Looks like oatmeal.
That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Well, you can say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Lee. Miss Lee. What do you want?
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there.
It's all kind of...
I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nicky boy.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
What's yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... We had a bad experience once.
What happened?
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
Fuck yeah, I do.
I do. Yeah.
There's a face on the coffee cup. That was so cute.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'll leave.
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. Okay, let yourself heal up. Take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it.
Yeah.
So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking.
As soon as everyone else.
I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
They died.
That's tough. I lost my folks too. Hey, I'm sorry.
They died when I was just born.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
Ollie!
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work.
They died one by one.
His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He told me to stay away from cities.
What happened to him?
I ran away. I was stupid. There was a man who said he knew my parents. Mm. I thought I knew what I was doing, but I ran away. And Lee died because of it.
Maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. I just... Sometimes people die because of me.
Oh, God. Oh, God, it's a Clementine curse.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch, and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first
light. Get your winks.
A couple fresh brookies for dinner.
Sounds kinky to me.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can I help you? Oatmeal.
Oh, you're still here.
Yeah. Awkward.
Can I help you?
I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you.
What?
Maybe you fooled everyone else, but not me.
Oh, Jesus. Just a little girl.
I'm a little girl.
You know what the hell you're doing. We got enough problems, and we don't need any new shit. Get it?
I just needed some help.
Well, you got it. Now go.
Ugh.
Yeah? Well, guess what?
Whose baby is it?
Huh? Excuse me?
If it's not Alvin's, whose is it?
Fucking mouth.
You should be nicer to
me. You should probably think about being nicer to me.
Cause I might, like, fuck you over.
That's just my advice.
Snap.
I knew
you
were going to be a fucking
snap. Get owned. Get pwned. Excellent. The plan is going as planned.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night.
She's a bitch.
Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back.
She doesn't scare me.
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
I look at the door.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further.
Nice gun.
Anyone teach you how to shoot?
Yep.
By that I mean taught proper.
Yep.
Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
Yeah, but not a rifle.
Well, that makes sense. Less kick. This thing would probably knock you on your ass.
Ugh, I still don't like guns.
Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing on the ridgeline.
I think I shot.
The boy takes
the
rifle. He lines up the shot just like I taught him.
And wow.
Then I hear him start whining.
Your ears start to ring and everything.
I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Oh, that's sad.
Hey, why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well, I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own.
Oh, no. Two guys arguing.
Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
This game should be called The Walking... No, wait. Hold on. It should be called The Two Guys That Are Always Fighting.
I found that buck later that season. Shot it right
in the
neck.
The fighting game.
Brought it up to my sister's, figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks.
The fighting dead.
Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
He doesn't hate you.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
Weird.
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
They aren't gonna save us. Hate to break it to you. Hey, it looks like the trailer people.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there.
All right, don't fill me in. Whatever.
Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
It's like, she's too little. See, this guy looks like the gas station DLC dude. Are you that guy?
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Totally.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Hey, Nick. Nick.
I got it.
Okay.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
What does
that
mean?
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now.
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself.
Shouldn't we go get the others?
Wish we could. But one of these folks might still be alive, and they just might be inclined to tell
us
who did this.
Where are the zombies?
We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
Nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there, waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess. Just like baiting a fish.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time.
Look,
just keep your head on straight.
No, he needs help.
I'm shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good.
They all look the same, the zombies. Scary old man looking face.
More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
Okay. Look at that sunset. Ew, it's like a dirty sky. Yeah, it looks too dirty. I don't know him. Okay, I'll go over here. Hi. What the heck?
That guy from earlier.
That's my backpack.
That's my backpack.
You were in the woods with Krista. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me.
Please.
Oh, you want my water. Well, it's pretty dirty from toilet floor, but okay. A dying man's wish.
Thank you.
Where's Krista? God damn it.
Pete! I'm fine.
Hey, that guy's
just lost my footing!
Ah, I teleported.
Damn it.
So you got bit.
Lurkers! I'm out of ammo!
Okay, he's out of ammo.
Come this way! Bitch! Damn it! Get your asses over here!
Why don't you get over here?
We gotta get out of here! Get over here, goddammit! Can't you listen to me?
I'm coming! I guess not. Fuck.
Pete! No!
We have to go!
You could have saved him!
Yeah, but... Oh, see, they always do that. I pick someone and they're pissed. How can you do that? Why did you do that? It's your fault. Everything's your fault.
What are we gonna do?
Get drunk.
Someone's outside.
What the fuck?
Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
I thought you were dead.
Okay, let's see our results. I guess not a lot of people went with Nick. It's kind of like in between.